Hello, coach. Welcome to the post-match press conference. We've taken a few questions from the media. What do you make of this match? Your winless run continues. How frustrating is it?
More than me, I think I can see that on the players. They have been trying. They have been trying a lot. If you see the second half compared to first half, created a lot of scoring opportunities. Yes, of course, Odisha also did the same. It is just that we need to keep our head high and keep moving. We have to be positive.
Would you say you were lucky to come out with a draw, or rather fancy the win tonight?
I guess we should have won the game. Towards the end, the way we created scoring opportunities, and I don't know. What I see is most of the goalkeepers, they have been excellent against us.
Do you think Bengaluru are lacking in creativity from open play, and how can you fix that?
I don't want to believe in that because of course we are creating so many scoring opportunities, we are keeping the ball, moving the ball around well. So we are being creative. We need to work more on that. And then again we have to be more defensively, we have to work on being compact. We are giving away easy scoring opportunities to the opponent.
Sunil Chhetri has struggled for form. Do you think the team's performance is putting additional pressure on him?
You see, Sunil, he's a mature player. He's really taking good care of the team. He's always trying to motivate them. You know, I won't like to say that he's taking that pressure. But yes, somewhere, maybe he's not showing it, but yes, he's been really working hard to keep the team together and keep them motivated all the time.
What does the team need to get back to winning ways?
We need to score. Whatever opportunities get, we have to score. We are creating scoring opportunities. It's just that it's not building in. So we need to push more to get more goals.
At this moment, are you still aiming for a top spot or the playoffs? What is the exact aim of the team right now?
See, let's be more practical. For the top spot, no, not really. But yes, for the playoffs, it's always it's an open thing. Because if you see, other than ATK and Mumbai, everyone is close. If we had to win to this game, we were almost there, close with Hyderabad getting a draw today. But yet, still, we have the 7 games in hand, and we can always be positive and think about getting there.
Final question. You said you wanted to give Leon more minutes. Did he impress you enough to give him a starting 11 spot in the next game?
Of course, he was really good. It was just a concern of him being more experienced, because I wanted to use the experience of Udanta, his speed. But when he came in, we gave him around 25-30 minutes, and he was really impressive. He really made a lot of difference. So let's see, we need to analyze the Hyderabad play and think about giving him a starting spot.
Thank you for your time, coach. Good luck.